Well, our journey to Coorg starts from Bangalore as usual, but with a new travel partner, Simba. The journey starts at 9:30 a.m. and we chose the nice road to escape from the traffic and decided to stop at Bidadi Tatte Idli for our breakfast, which is about 60 kilometers from Bangalore. Traveling with your pet is not an easy task, as we have limited pet-friendly restaurants through the highway. So we chose the outdoor hotels in Bidadi. Our journey continues to the Birchwood Retreat, which is located in Chuntikoppa, Coorg, about 250 kilometers from Bangalore. We selected this property as we were looking for a pet-friendly resort and also recommended by my friend. The resort's architecture was interesting and it is located within the coffee estate. Anyone can get the experience of luxury resort within the forest and you can be close to the nature. The retreat has 27 rooms in 9 individual villas and 6 rooms in a clubhouse, a total of 33 rooms. We chose the clubhouse king rooms overlooking the pool. These rooms are featured with air conditioning, minibar, TV, couch and a large balcony. Addition to this, the property has its own restaurant with both indoor and outdoor seating and a coffee shop overlooking the pool. Moreover, food can be customized as per your requirement and will be served to the rooms. We had been on a special occasion and the resort staff made it more special by offering candlelight dinner and a cake served under the sky besides the pool. Waking up to this sunrise is the most magnificent sight to see. Well, a cup of coffee would be a perfect combo. The property is close to Harangi River and the dam. Few of the major attractions nearby are the Golden Temple, Dubare Elephant Camp, Nisargadama Island, Madikeri, Abbey Falls, Mandalpatti, Bagamandala, Brahmagiri and Talakaveri, the source of River Kaveri. Coorg offers a lot of places to visit. Currently, the Golden Temple at Kushalnagara was temporarily closed due to COVID. We visited the Dubare Elephant Camp, which is about 15 kilometers from the resort. You will have to park your car here and cross the river to reach the elephant camp. But we decided not to cross the river as we were not allowed to go near the elephants. Moreover, it was overcrowded due to the weekend. This place also offers you both still water and river rafting. You can go for a 30 minutes joyride and experience the real rafting of 11 km stretch. We then head out to an less explored place called Chiklihole Reservoir, near to the elephant camp, which is usually not crowded. This is a large body of water and is a perfect place for nature lovers. It makes a great picnic spot and is a wonderful location for a family outing as well. The view of the sunset from here is very captivating. The best time to visit are during the monsoon and the winter, not because of the pleasant climate, but also the dam has more water at this point of time. Back in the resort offers you over 2 lakh coffee bushes, 36,000 orange trees, 18,000 pepper vines, hundreds of other fruit and timber trees. If you are interested in birding, this property is a home for about 120 varieties of birds, wild cats, wild rabbit, and Malabar flying squirrels. There are many indoor and outdoor games which you can play. From the fitness center, library, meditation center to the infinity pool with laid-back loungers, there are more than enough for this property to make you feel like you will never want to leave the resort.